for like 3 minutes. Is it done for the entire day? Tenacity against that team? Because of Fiora's parry. I'll probably get more attack speed if I parry the Fiora thing. Although, there are some other things. I mean, maybe I should have just gone Alacrity to have more sustained damage, but, you know. I mean, Fiora's just going to parry my Q, so I don't really actually have healing reduction, no.
Surpass the frailty of your form.
Holy sh! Where are
Thank you, Soviet lol.
Guess we'll have to kill our way out.
So what do we got here? You know, the more I think about it, the more I think I should have just gone Alacrity. If Fiora stuns me, I'm probably dead anyway, or I'm just gonna dismount during the stun. And Alacrity would allow me to ult in her just a little bit better. No, I definitely should have gone Alacrity. Though, having Tenacity for her E slow, Karthus is slow, and her W slow, as well as Janna's slow, that's not too bad. Well, yeah, I mean, that's the thing with Malphite, is that if Malphite can beat you in lane, he kind of just presses all his abilities over and over until you're dead. If he can't beat you in lane, he kind of can't do anything. Then you got team fighting. If teams tend to kind of just group up and run it down mid lane, Malphite does pretty good. If teams kind of poke, you know, play careful, shield each other, support each other, then, you know, once again, Malphite won't do so well. Like, what's Malphite gonna do when the opposing team comp is like Yumi Ezreal? Please don't be right in front of me. Thanks for that one, Riot. It's not RNG, Hashinshin, because it randomly spawns in one of two areas. That makes it not RNG. Spawned directly in front of me twice. God, I hate this broken piece of shit champion. League of Legends would be so much better if Fiora was just removed. She's so fucking terrible. To have a champion who basically reads counter target Kled. That's it. I mean, that's how she reads. Counter target Kled. And there's nothing you can do as Kled to beat this shit. It's just, you lose. You lose. Good night. You lose. Sorry, you were second pick. You lose. As I said, I will never get a healing debuff on Fiora. Yeah. I will never get a healing debuff on Fiora. Ever. Who would win? An Fiora or Kled? Well, Fiora is giving him a run for his money. How come all the Akali players seem to like... Did some Akali player like post on like Akali mains or something that like Akali's not overpowered, she just frustrating? Because I've never seen so many people use the same fucking term over and over again. I know she's frustrating. She's not overpowered. She's just frustrating. Yeah, Shinshin, like, fuck you guys. Dumb pieces of shit. Yeah, your champion's overpowered. Deal with it. Alright, can you please just nerf Akali out of the game? And also Fiora. Dude, I fucking hate how brain-dead retarded that champion is, too. That's really one of the things that gets to me. She's so fucking face-roll. Like, why does a champion that fucking face-roll get to be powerful? You want to win any trade, just press parry. That's literally it, just press parry. You win. It's over. You press parry. It's even worse than Counter-Strike. Like parry is if you took Counter-Strike and like quadrupled its power. It's just so fucking broken. I mean, the ability should honestly have like a 9-year cooldown with its current power level. Like they should actually make it the first ability with the cooldown of an ultimate. Put like a 3-minute cooldown on it. The fact that Fiora gets to exist is just an insult to top lane. Like, a champion that brain-dead fucking retards get to play to automatically win lane actually exists. Like, really? Riot? Like, this is acceptable behavior from a champion for you, Riot? Like, this is honest to God, a champion who you look at this, you look at what she just did there, and you say to yourself, this is acceptable, this is fine, there is nothing wrong with this gameplay. No, Hashinshin, she's outplaying you. Like, just stop, Riot, just stop. Just please stop. For the sake of everyone actually trying to play this game, just fucking stop pretending you're not pieces of shit. Because you are. You are pieces of shit that have no fucking clue how to do your job. You're pieces of shit who have no fucking clue how to do your job. Who have constantly overbuffed Fiora to the point of fucking insanity because you don't understand that she will never be a competitive pick. You have to make her broken to make her a competitive pick. You have no choice. You don't want her to be broken, so you just keep overstatting her. Okay, dumbass in chat, you will never healing debuff Fiora. That will never happen. She will parry your Q, and then she will kill you if you actually try to land your Q. And you will be dead, from full HP even. The correct response to Fiora, and I know I've said this before, literally just remove her from the game until you rework her. She is so terrible for League of Legends. She is actually, like, probably the worst champion in the game for the health of the game right now. She is so overpowered. She's just insane. It is in fucking insane that a champion this broken gets to exist. She is so bad for the game. She is so fucking bad for the game. She exists for nothing more than to absolutely butt-fuck Kled out of ever being viable. That seems to be her entire design. And they keep making her butt-fuck Kled even harder every patch. Every time they buff her, they're like, okay, let's give her even more Kled killing power. Okay, well, we'll give her even more Kled killing power. Okay, we'll give her even more Kled killing power. Okay, we'll give her even more Kled killing power. Okay, we'll give her even more Kled. And it doesn't fucking matter. No matter how hard she beats Kled, it doesn't fucking matter. Beating Kled doesn't make you viable, right? Pre-rework Fiora was a better designed champion that was better for League of Legends, yes. Oh, I'm lagging. What is causing... I am lagging really bad. What did I delete? Riven or Fiora? Fiora. Any day of the week. Riven can be nerfed. There's nothing you can do to salvage Fiora's kit. She will only ever exist as a broken-as-fuck champion that counters Kled. And that's it. Like, that's her entire fucking design. You could nerf the numbers on Riven, for sure. You could get Riven into a zero counterplay, yet still probably balanced state. There is nothing you could ever do with Fiora's kit to balance her in a way that she isn't just a Kled counter and nothing more. She actually should just be removed from all of League of Legends to stop retards from getting high ELO. And that's it. Just remove her from the fucking game, Riot. Like, just do it. Like, you know you want to do it. You've probably seen the data. No matter how many times you buff her, you just can't make a champion whose sole contribution to the game is beating... Her sole contribution to the game is just beating the shit out of Kled. And there's nothing you can do to make a champion who just beats Kled into a viable pick. You can't. Beating Kled is not a competitive stat. Just ban her when I play Kled, then I wouldn't be banning Riven. And Riot has seen to it that Riven must be permaban if you ever want to have a chance of winning a game. I like how that's put, if I can't play against her as Kled, as if Fiora's win rate against Kled isn't like massively fucking inflated. Like, oh, it's just me, Twitch shit. I'm the only person. She beats pretty much everything in the laning phase. She's just such a cheese pick. She's basically Pantheon if we pretended he wasn't Pantheon. When is counterpick meta gonna end? Never. Riot actually pushed counterpick meta even harder. Do they really just ult and everything for me? I mean, okay. Fiora basically wins everything because of parry. Her counterplay is just playing a ranged champion. She can't really do anything if you just play a ranged champion. That's literally it. You play a ranged champion, and that's it. It's so, so extremely stupid, Twitch chat. It is probably one of the dumbest things in League of Legends history. That this champion is a real live champion. That was interesting. You beat a Victor top as Fiora. Wow. Well, shit, everything I just said is wrong then, Twitch chat. You did it. Wait, why? Guys? Well, that's disappointing. I thought we were actually coming back into this game. By the way, beating Victor with Fiora, like, you must have had to fight the dumbest fucking Victor of all time for him to lose that. Literally, all he has to do is Q, right-click, and run away. How do you beat that one? Oh, Fiora, why do you exist, Riot? Why must you let this champion exist? It's literally the biggest retard-enabling champion in League. It really is. No mechanics, no skill. Overstat to the point of fucking absurdity. Beats every champion she beats by just Q-spamming at them with no real plan or strategy. Doesn't need to actually hit parry. Just gets to sort of win because fuck it. Probably the lowest skill cap, most retarded champion to be viable right now.